What it do, my boo? Good morning, my TVs. How are you lovely people today? Let me tell y'all, when I woke up this morning, my body felt like it was in a pretzel and then stretched apart, broken apart, put back into a pretzel, stretched apart, broken apart. My body hurts so bad. I have never did that much moving in my life. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. Like, moving like heavy stuff, boxes and dressers and beds and all of that, I am so not about that life, okay? And y'all, me and my mama don't like our apartment. We not like it. So, yeah. But we about to go to the grocery store now because although we don't like it, we have to put food in it, okay? So, yeah, that's what's happening. And it's snowing outside, so, yeah, great. Say good morning, Mom.
Good morning, y'all.
I was just telling them how we're just not, we doing a 30-day turnaround.
30-day turnaround.
Oh, no, we're going to get some time up in here after all that moving we did. Just change it to the opposite of what it was on and see if it'll work that way. You got some real shoes on.
Did you say real?
No, I'm just saying, like, we don't know what half our stuff is, so.
You ain't lying.
Look at this. Ma, watch out. Let me show them that door. Because I want to know why it's right there. Can somebody tell me why this door right here? I mean, this is all open, so can somebody please tell me why that door right there? Anybody? Okay. Y'all can't even? I didn't think so. At least it ain't cold. It's just snowing. I'm over this snow. Ma, that's not ours.
What?
Ain't this ours?
Ain't
oh, okay. Where's our mailbox? Oh. That's what I said, Ma, when you came. Right, that's why I'm like, where our mailbox? Well, your car, the devil, honey. Oh, okay. So we in Walmart. So I'm getting it. What's good, Ma? Yeah, that's the one we get. That get it right now, right now. Put it in the cart. No, seriously, that's what me and Jazz eat, y'all. We finally back, barely. Let me tell y'all about my mama today. I couldn't vlog it cause my battery died. First of all, like, my mom been tripping all morning. Like,
excuse me, I don't mean to interrupt. Where my scissors at, real quick?
In my purse.
Your purse in your room?
Yeah.
Okay, I know.
You ain't going
on
the journey.
Okay, I'm going on the journey. I'm going in my room.
So, we in Walmart spend way more money than
we had.
I don't know what we were thinking. And then, so we get out of Walmart, you know. We hungry. We haven't ate nothing all day or whatever. And so we trying to figure out what we're going to eat, this, that, and the other. We driving down the street. We look up, like, why our car is looking at us crazy? We going down a one-way street, like, not for a half a block, for a very long time going down a one-way street. Thank God it was, like, a residential street. So when cars, like, constantly coming, that's first and foremost. Then, after we got through laughing about that, then we turned in another street. It was a dead end, like a cul-de-sac. So, we had to turn back around. My mom was turning. She's like, can I turn this way? I'm like, Mama, no. Like, where are you going? And then, we get out of that. We finally go get us something to eat. Blah, blah, blah. We on our way home. We like, let's get off these streets. We tired. So, we do that. We turn down the street. And my mama was about to go to her old house, so she kind of like, but the way she did it was so quick because I had our drinks in my lap, and the drink flipped
out my lap, flipped into my mom's lap. She caught it, but as she was catching, she wasn't paying attention to driving. Then we almost drove into a pole. Like, thank God we didn't. So that's why it's funny. Like, we just sat there and laughed. Like, what is really going on? So we finally just get in the house. I'm putting up. I love broccoli, y'all. Love it. I get like 5 eggs of these. But we finally in the house. And about to put up this stuff, and I'm actually about to start taking my hair down. My baby sister about to come over here, so, and she said she was gonna help me, so yeah, happy about that. But yeah, y'all, finally in the house, cause I don't know if we was gonna make it. Y'all wasn't gonna see me anymore because I was gonna be gone, cause my mom was gonna kill me. Gone. Throw the whole LaToya away. Gone. But yeah, y'all, that's what's about to happen. I haven't unpacked nothing, but I'm about to unpack these braids out my head because I'm over it, completely and utterly over it. Okay, over it. Just about to start cutting. We gotta be careful not to cut my hair. Mm-mm, these little cheap scissors. And they're brand new, so they shouldn't be dull. Oh, I'm so excited. Oh, my comb. I know I was forgetting something. Mm-mm. Okay. But y'all, and I'm taking all these. I'm so glad I don't have to work tomorrow. I hate living under people. I really do. Because I swear they walk around with cement in their shoes. Because what are you doing? Oh, my brother about to bring my niece and nephew over here. Because I'm off tomorrow. And they need a break. And my mama off Tuesday. So I guess she'll keep them since I go to work Tuesday. Mama, where you at? What you doing? Oh, I thought you was in the hallway. I don't know. I thought you was in the other room. Because I'm about to say, Mama, please come here. But y'all, let me cut all these braids. Look, I got good help. Good help.
You know what? Get that out of my face because you know I'm going to say something.
What you about to say, ignorant?
I ain't gay.
What the? Whoa. What they gotta do with anything taking my hair down?
Cuz, man. You know, that was just always be my thing.
No, no. I never forget the first time I took your brother to the shop. What's the Egyptian?
Time, you two.
He like, what all these dudes doing in there? I'm like, they the ones who I have.
Right.
What
are you smiling
he
for?
Like, oh, nigga, do your hair? Yeah.
Guys can be beauticians.
I swear to God.
They do hair better than females.
I know, because look at me.
Boy. If you throw my braids like that, what was that?
You're so ignorant.
Somebody
pray for him on this Sunday.
Please pray for him.
God, you praying too.
It don't matter. Just pray for him.
What difference does it make?
Because you got to pray to the black Jesus to answer my prayers.
The black Jesus. Like, I can't fear him. Bad, y'all. Because I can't deal with my brother right now.
I like the white Jesus blue eyes.
So, you guys, it's all out. Yes. So happy. So happy. Ooh, this bump. So happy, guys. Get away from that stuff. My baby sister come over here. She cooked everything. Y'all, we was literally supposed to be cooking. But I got my hair took it down, so that was my main priority. And they took every last braids out, honey. Yes! What's that?
It's 22!
What is it? What is it?
Truck.
A truck?
Go, Lila.
Look at them thighs, honey.
Ready? I got you, Lila.
Yes! Ooh!
I hit a bug.
You hit a what? Mm. Watch her. Watch your sister.
Ready? Set. Gigi.
Be careful.
Gigi. Maybe.
And I just want them to know that they're not slick. They just squeezing the whole chicken.
That's the front, the top of it. Hey, mama, what you doing, mama? What you doing, mama? Hey, pretty girl. Why you gotta get up on me, dude? Who you belong to?
She said, "Don't catch you, Sam? Catch you, Sam?"
Girl, you just don't know what you wanna do.
So, y'all, I'm about to eat my dinner. Garlic and herb chicken breast, loaded potatoes with, do you know they have turkey bacon bits? And broccoli, and a little sprinkle of cheese. Yummy. I look a mess. Don't say anything because I look a mess. Okay. I'm going to be fine tomorrow. Anyway, you guys, I'm about to eat my food. Take a shower, get the little ones to bed, because my niece and nephew stayed here, because I'm out tomorrow, and then my mom out Tuesday. I think I already said that, but yeah. And chill out for the rest of the evening. Probably go live later on. I'm not sure. I went live earlier today. But yeah. So remember, you guys are beautiful and awesome, and I thank you guys so much for your support. You guys humble me each and every day, so I thank you. And remember, can't nobody do you better than you do you, so make sure you be you, okay? Make sure you guys are showing genuine love to one another, including myself. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.
Ain't nothing to it. Real one. Ain't nothing to it. Boss.